Welcome to this short video on what to look for when selecting your LED panel. We also provide a quick guide to installing your LED panel. We will concentrate on the most popular size of light panel, the 600 by 600 millimeter fitting, which is widely used in commercial office buildings. With such a massive range of LED panels now available from so many suppliers, it's important to know what to look for when selecting a good quality LED light panel so there are no nasty surprises. Let's start by looking at how to select an LED panel that gives you a good colour of light. The colour of light that is emitted from a panel is given a number taken from the Kelvin scale. Kelvin is a system which measures temperature, but it's commonly used to measure colour temperature. In light applications, the Kelvin scale typically starts at 2200 Kelvin, rising to around 10,000 Kelvin. At 2200 Kelvin, we refer to the light as being super warm white, appearing as amber, right up to 10,000 K or Kelvin at the top, which appears as a very cool blue light. Here you can see a comparison of the three most common colours of light given out from LED panels, which we call warm white 3000K on the right, daylight white at 4000K in the middle, and cool white at 6000K on the left. We will refer to Kelvin as K for the duration of the video. We make our standard panels to provide a daylight white 4000K light output. This is widely regarded as the most agreeable light colour for a wide range of applications and the most common colour temperature we supply. It gives a very natural light output, perfect for office and commercial environments, as well as many domestic applications. Next, let's look at what power rating of LED panels should I choose. 600 by 600 millimeter LED panels come in a choice of power ratings, typically between 35 and 50 watts. We produce our panels rated to 40 watts, providing a 3200 lumen brightness level. They are designed to replace the old 600 millimeter fluorescent tube fittings, which use 4 18 watt tubes, a total of 72 watts. Our LED panels offer a 45% energy saving compared to the traditional ceiling fittings, whilst giving a bright light output with no flicker and instant startup, no UV, and very long life to significantly reduce maintenance costs. The 40 watt panel we have developed provides a perfect balance of cost, brightness level, light colour, and energy saving, all with virtually zero maintenance. Other LED panels rated to 36 watts, for example, can on the surface provide very high brightness, but often this is achieved by overdriving the LEDs in the panel, which can cause quality problems and potentially early failure of the light. Some suppliers may achieve their brightness levels by using lower quality, lower cost LEDs rated at 40 milliamps and run them at their maximum capacity, so to give a light output comparable or even in excess of our 40 watt panel. But this is likely to reduce reliability of their product. In designing our panels, we may select LEDs rated to 60 milliamps maximum, and we then run those LEDs at just 30 milliamps to ensure reliability. Here is some LED strip showing a typical type of LED used in panels. How hard you drive the LED is determined by the selection of the resistor used that sits next to the LED on the PCB. Our tests have shown that a brightness level of more than 3200 lumens is not required, and our 40 watt panel providing 3200 lumens gives the perfect balance of driving the LEDs in the right way to achieve maximum reliability and perfect brightness for most commercial applications. Now let's look at types of false advertising and misleading marketing that can be found in the lighting industry. Many suppliers promise LED panels that will last up to 30 years, but be very aware. Even if the LED panel is still working after this length of time, which is actually possible with new solid-state driver technology, the LED panel's useful life is likely to be much less than this, given light decay of the LEDs. the panel is likely to provide an output after 5 years use, which is only around 70% of the level it provided when new. That said, the right LED panel can be a very easy way to save energy and save money with very little maintenance. Producing an LED panel to the right quality level means there is no need to make false promises on life expectancy of the luminaire. Next comes warranty. Look for a long one from a reputable company. It sounds like an obvious thing to look for, but many suppliers still only offer a 1 or 3 year warranty on their LED panels. Our latest generation of LED panels come with a 5 year warranty as standard. Our panels have a laser engraved aluminium backplate for full production traceability. The 5 year cover we provide is achieved by using good quality LEDs driven at the right level and in the right way using a high quality LED driver. We incorporate an LED driver which uses solid-state capacitors, typically much more reliable than using traditional electrolytic caps. The solid-state caps help us to produce a safety-approved long-life driver with low THD or harmonic distortion. Here you can see inside one of our drivers, which feature double-insulated input cable. All of our panels come complete with the LED driver, and every single one is 100% burn-in tested before leaving our warehouse. It should be mentioned that not only should you look for a product that carries a long warranty, but you should make sure the company offering that warranty can honour it should the worst happen and the product fail. There are many very small companies out there now supplying LED panels which are not in a financial position to provide a credit or replacement in the event of product failure. LEDsupplies.com are a UK registered, reputable company with a multi-million pound turnover who have been trading since August 2000, supplying into the UK as well as internationally. We have supplied product to many high street names and big corporations, from shopping centres, Premier League football clubs and high street retailers, and your preferred supplier should be equally financially stable for your peace of mind. Let's finish by looking at installation options. How easy is it to install an LED panel? The quick answer is they are very easy to install. They are designed to be complete retrofit solutions, which means you can drop them into any standard 600 by 600 millimeter ceiling grid system. As well as just being able to drop the LED panel straight into a ceiling grid, we offer three additional installation methods. The first being surface mounting, using the optional brackets to fit to a wall or ceiling. Here you can see how easy it is to fit a bracket to one side of the panel. Do the same with the three remaining brackets, and then secure the panel to your surface. We also offer an optional cable suspension kit for our panels, which you can see here. The final option for installation is our surface mounting sleeve. All options, including this sleeve, are detailed in the datasheet available to download on our website, along with IES files for designers and specifiers. Before commencing installation, we recommend you always consult with a qualified electrician to ensure current regulations are being met. That's the end of our video on how to select your LED panel. We hope you have found it useful.